Let us see one small example of how an email message originally contains and what are those components of the email. So you can open your inbox, open a message. You can go to the more option. With the more option, you have show original. So this original message contains the following information. This is the header contents from where the message has come. So this is the subject and from to. And if you scroll down, you can see the actual message contains the protocol informations and the different set of formatting strings and the mail has come from the SMTP, the mail server from which particular location. And as well, you can see the IP address from where this email has been originated. So you can see the received. So this received IP address will show us that this particular message has originated from received from so and so IP address. And you can go to your IP address and you can trace it out, the location of that IP address. So you can check the whereabouts of what the IP address, whether it is a real or a fake one, is not coming from a reliable source or not. You can get it, that corresponding information. You can see it here. So the mail has been originated from so and so places, so and so time, and so and so host address. So that's it for the email. Let us continue with the MIME extensions and we'll get back to the protocols of the email. Thank you.